All right, tonight it's going to be Flesh Birds. Been playing some harder games lately, so I'm trying to do something a little more lighthearted, but kind of like a shooter game, kind of like Doom, like the old Doom. Check it out. Seems pretty cool. Ooh, cutscene. One of those PlayStation-style games. Should be pretty fun. Death vision here. The birds are in a rage. That's from that same person who made Night of the Consumers, I think it's called. I haven't played it, but I've seen it around. Let's do it. Stay here, buddy. Where's my gun at? Alright, I'm not gonna read this to you, but if you could pause it and read it if you want. Okay, who cares? Don't need that. Can I run? Oh shit, this is the fastest you move? Oh fuck. Where's my gun? I'm gonna die already, probably. Oh, damn, he moves slow. No jump. The hell was that? Didn't even see what that was. There's some over here. This bush made me want to look around it. I don't know. Thought it went farther, just faked me out. I'm getting my ass whooped. Oh. Okay, that was not easy. Come on, you fucking birds. They're coming out of the ground. What the hell? Oh damn, I don't know how to fucking do this. Okay, this ain't gonna be so easy. Oh shit, you move way faster if you hit like a diagonal kind of thing. Bitch ass birds. At the right time. Oh shit. Damn, they just come way too fast. Or too many. I don't know how I must be doing something wrong here. Oh One of you little bitches. Little fuckers. If I back up and hit him. Just try running back, swinging at him. Oh shit, it breaks! Shit, I didn't realize that thing breaks. Well, what the hell? Maybe you're supposed to dodge him, I don't know. Dude, run pretty fast sideways. There we go. Oh shit. Oh, there's another shovel. Okay. Fuck it. I'll just dodge their asses. I can hear them. It works though. Oh. Oh shit. Let me in. Stupid thing. Wait, is this that? What the hell? A different note. This guy thinks the bird scared the hippies away. Is that the way I'm going now? Shit, you run hella fast every strafe. Oh shit. Oh, I missed the shovel. Yeah, just in case. I'm just gonna zigzag, man. I'm dancing through this game. Come on, birds, you wanna fucking dance? Way easier than fighting them. Just dance it off. Well, what the hell is that tree doing? Spitting out leaves? Is even the past telling you to zigzag? What's up, bitches? Well, there's a flat body right there. That's some roadkill. Oh, shit. Well, now he's complaining about the birds. You don't like the birds, do you? Whoa, what the hell? Scare me, guy. Whoa, you come in here? Whoa. Later, dude. Shit, which way am I supposed to go? Where do I go? Just gotta head on back. I don't really know. Fuck, man. I hope these birds don't get me. Can't be the right way. I don't even want to turn around and look, man. There's probably like 50 birds. This can't be the right way. shit. Fuck, I can't even look. They'll be all over me. Whoa, my mouse got mine of its own. What the hell? Oh shit, my mouse started going weird. Oh man, where am I at? Which one is this? I think this is that first checkpoint. I wouldn't even grab that damn shovel. Damn, it is extremely slow just walking. Zigzag. Fuck you, birds. Well, that thing does spit shit out. What the hell? Thought I was just seeing things. Some weird things going on in these woods. What's that in that tree? Supposed to go now. Oh shit. Great. Is that a ghost? What is that? Whoa, buddy. Fuck, dude. Don't even try to fight him. Oh, what's this? Hell yeah. I forgot there were guns in this shit. Fucking flamethrower. Oh shit. Whoa. Charred birds, man. What's for dinner? Whoa. These birds are fucking savage. Look at this shit. What the hell? That ain't no bird. Birds got like a butthole for a mouth. With teeth. Shit, I can't move. Oh shit, you can't move when you're shooting, I guess. What the hell? What the hell, I can't move at all. What the fuck's going on here? What the hell? Well, there we go. Shit. How are you supposed to get any room to kill this fuck? Fuck! I What the hell am I getting stuck on here, dude? It's pissing me off. Something's just like stopping me from moving. Little motherfucker. Pretty creepy though, man. I didn't expect this kind of creepy shit in this game. Oh no! I ain't giving up, motherfucker. I have like a health meter so I could at least see when I'm hurt. Oh shit! Sometimes you can't tell if you're even getting hit or what's going on. This is tough. It's like harder than the fighting Michael Myers, man. Same kind of pattern though, just run corner to corner. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm stuck! I don't know what's going on, but I'm stuck on something. Fight! Hell yeah. Whatever I was stuck on saved me, probably. Now what? Supposed to go back out there? Whoa! Whoa, that scared me. Nice, that was cool. That was a good ending. I just looked over, I was like, oh, some shadows. They come at you. Yeah, pretty cool game. I'll play that some more. You guys should check that out. It's a free game.